And welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Please subscribe and share a like. Today we have a Honda Accord 2018, 2019, 2017 with the push buttons. And if you look here, we have air pressure, light is on, and maintenance past due. Maintenance past due B. In order for us to reset this maintenance past due, for us to reset it, to go with it. The first one is to use an scanner like this, or you can use the steering column buttons here. So let's use this one, and then I will show you how you're gonna use with the scanner. First of all, you come inside your car, turn the ignition on 2 times, the key is on. Then you're gonna see any message that here, don't worry about it, check here, push home button, you see things coming, and then you're gonna scroll here, and you, as soon as you push home button, you're gonna scroll. For example, let me see now, home button, you're gonna scroll. As soon as you are in home button, it's gonna come door signed for you. Any service that you want to do with this one here, you will get it through tachometer, range, fuel, speed, time, traffic sign, driving support, drive attention. You come to the maintenance, then you're gonna click click OK here to bring you the numbers. I click OK. Here is for the oil. So what you're gonna do now to reset it, just push here and wait. I'm gonna push and see what's gonna happen. I push it, look what it say. You see here, item 7 only. Okay, you wanna cancel all of it, or you wanna do one by one? Item 5, item 6, item 1, item 2, B only. You know what? I'm gonna reset everything. Or item, I'm gonna go by item B only. Then click OK. Item B only. It's done, 100%. You push it and you stay with it. That's, then you're gonna click here, home, and then home again, and everything is done. Let me try to turn the key off and start it. That message only, the tire pressure is coming, it's low, but we don't have any other stuff. System initialized, continue to drive. That is for the system. If the car is parked for a long time with this system here, it maybe need to be done. Okay, for the other one, if you are having a tool and you are a technician, it will give you, after you log into the car, you come to service. And then you go to maintenance, reset with the tool, or reset without tool. Reset without tool will tell you what you need to do, the same way I did it. Here it is. If you want to go back, you want to reset with the tools, you're going to click here, and you're going to wait maintenance information, and then service reminder. You see here, wherever you need it, in progress, it will look for it and see what you need. You see maintenance, one item, 100%, second item, third item, four item, we have 1 year left. So everything look okay. I will not say anything, I will say escape. But here is how you do. If you change something, I don't know what it is. Unit replacement reset. This function should perform when following unit replacement is replaced, automatic transmission or rear differential. If you change it, you click on it to reset it. Okay. I will say no. I will skip this one. Turn the ignition switch off. Turn the ignition on again. So that's it. As a VIN number, That's how you collect the information. How you log into the car. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe and share, and see you in another video.